It's really not a game. You know, Trayvon Martin, Payne Cumming, working, Joe Buchan. You know, I'm in the lab working right now. I'm even painting with the hoodie on just to represent. You know, it's just not really all about Trayvon, but, you know, I'm just disgusted with it that, you know, racism is still going on. And I feel like I'm in a position as an artist to not only paint what I feel, but paint what the general public feels, you know, so I have the ability to take what they're feeling in their minds and in their hearts and lay it down on canvas that we all may express and have the same feeling that's visual, you know. So right now I'm in the lab laying down some paint here, just doing the background right now. And you know, I'm real inspired right now to do this because I want justice for them. You know, so I want this on everybody's profile picture when I'm done. I want to put this in people's homes. I want t-shirts out, hoodies out with this painting on it. And we're just going to take it to another level. And
gave a good return when the streets bare. get the things that he get. Damn, I'm so underrated. Looking at my watch, it's about that time. I'd have patiently waited. And I hate it that I'm so underrated.
JoJo need help. I mean, I don't know.
Dog think he Jordan for real. What's wrong with him? I heard from a hoodie on Trayvon Martin.
You better make it for Trayvon. Man, I
get that
junk out of here. More prayers, I hope you can hear me. Hey, I'm about to switch the style up. And if they hate, then let them hate. And watch the money pile up. And now when I hit the stage, they gon' scream my name. Swear somebody must have turned the crowd up. And they gon' pay about a million for the show. G6 on that runway, gas up, ready to go. And we gon' laugh about the days I was broke and so underrated. Looking at my watch, it's about that time. I done patiently some prayers on me.
You should've.